You're just an old fool, aren't you? Risking your own neck to shelter the rogue. Well, if your neck's no value to you, it's no value to me, either. I'm off to Ophir. Soldiers, abundance has fed its parasites for far too long. I think it's time we stop some of the leeching.
No, stop! Listen to me! Let me...
If I don't step in, they'll kill him.
Guys like that make you hate technomancy all the time.
You better get a move on and do something damn quick if you want to find more.
I thought that it was all over. Thank you.
I wasn't gonna let those thugs kill you, but I'd like to know what you're doing here. Why did you disappear?
I was missing abundance. I was hoping... Anyhow... I'm sorry. He tried to torture me, you know? He knew where to find you, but I didn't say anything.
I don't really understand how you went... Anyway, let's get back. You're in bad shape.
I can't figure out what was doing in the Dillon. I better find some witnesses who saw what happened to the bottom of it.
Hey, Brad.
Zachariah, how's the hunting?
I've got your last specimen.
Tell me you did! Wonderful! Oh, what you have done for science! It is... you are invaluable. I am forever indebted. You've given me years of study, and when I finally publish, you, my friend, will find your name in the acknowledgments.
Captain. Good rumor has it that the number of Eryx is declining.
Despite official saying that it's downsizing because of war, if any of your colleagues have been arrested, more replaced.
Replaced?
By members of the ASC who report directly to him, and now make up half my company, and who should be out watching over the population, but instead spend their time watching over us in support of the Colonel's little power grab. Just saying, if the man decided to mount a coup against the Dowser, not sure there's much we could do to stop him.
I found refuge in a city that doesn't belong to Abundance, if you can believe it. But it seems that Victor managed to infiltrate it. I know I'm asking a lot from you, but if you have any information on this...
We're talking about an act of aggression toward a foreign power, and what I'm telling you is akin to treason, Zachariah. It's almost sure that Victor is preparing an attack upon our refuge city, but not with our own troops. From what I was told, he has hired mercenaries and even embedded some of his men. Part of the story is that he's preparing a war without an army, with the sole goal of capturing you. At this stage, that verges on psychosis. He's obsessed with you. Watch out. He's becoming more and more vicious, and he won't stop at anything to capture you and your Technomancer colleagues.
Thank you, Captain.